Okay, today I'm going to show you the Samsung Galaxy X Cover Pro. This is a high-end ruggedized device from Samsung. It's a very large screen for ruggedized series. IP68, which means it's waterproof, rugged design, and it comes with an X Cover key at the side, this red color key, which we are going to be trying it for push-to-talk walkie-talkie for voice ping. Right. So the first thing you can see actually is that it's really slim for a rugged phone, and the screen is really big and pretty. Yeah, so it's a really big screen, almost edge to edge. With the X Cover series, you can also see that it is a removable battery. Right, so it's a removable battery. And I don't know how Samsung does it, but they say that it's waterproof, even though it only has this plastic backing. All right, so we have already set up our application Voice Ping, our walkie-talkie application Voice Ping on this Samsung Galaxy X Cover Pro. All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to join our channel. Just pick any channel you like. There's no need to register, so we're going to join this. All right, and on the other side, we have our own Voice Ping branded device, Voice Ping Teams. And it has also joined the same channel, 2235. So once they are connected, we will be able to test them. Okay. All right, let's try sending from the Samsung to the Voice Ping Teams. 1212 testing. Okay, so it works fine. And let's try using the push to talk button or the X Cover key. 1212 testing. Alright, that works. And it should also work. It should also work with the screen off. 1212 testing. Yep, and it's working. Yep. Alright. Let's see how loud the Samsung X Cover Pro is. So I've switched to maximum volume. I'm going to be using the Voice Ping Teams to send a message. 1212 testing. Alright, that's pretty loud. Definitely louder than the X Cover 5, which is in our other video. So what I have here is a decibel meter on my iPad. Let's do a test and get some numbers. 1 2 3 1 2 3 testing, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4 5, 1 2 1 2. So it's about the same. It's a bit louder than the X Cover 5, maybe 80 decibels, compared to the X Cover 5, 70 decibels. Yeah, so pretty good, I think. And I'd like to show you how Samsung allows apps to use the X Cover key. So in the settings of the X Cover 5 and X Cover Pro, there's an advanced feature, and you'll see X Cover key. This doesn't exist on most Samsung phones, but on the X Cover 5 and Pro, there's a new feature called X Cover key. And over here, if a walkie-talkie app like Voice Ping supports it, it will show up here. So you will be able to. Actually, right now it just auto-selected because it's the only app that's using the X Cover key. And once it's selected, you can use the push-to-talk button without switching on the screen or without having the app on screen. And on the X Cover Pro, there's also the extra top key button, and it's the same setup. If you go in, apps that support it will be listed here. All right, on Voice Ping, the top key is used to send a SOS. So if I press this 3 times, SOS sends out. Yep. So SOS is sent out to the channel. And of course it works without the screen being on. All right, so definitely a high-end rugged phone from Samsung. Pretty good specs, very large screen, very rare in rugged phones. All right, so this is the Samsung Galaxy X Cover Pro.